know that there is different punishment prescribed for the ordinary Muslims and the slaves. It means that there are two different yardsticks used. What is the philosophy behind it, sir?
Philosophy, governed by the same philosophy, that is so often quoted. And all you should immediately think of that verse. La yukallifullahu nafsan illa wusaha. If you are free and you have full responsibility for your actions and you make your choices at liberty, then you are both responsible for your good acts and bad acts much more than a person who is not as free in his choices, who is under your influence and is controlled by you. So in case of his going astray, his punishment is halved. And that is not measuring by two yardsticks, it is measuring by the same yardstick of principle, that nobody should be punished beyond his capacity. So the capacity of a free man is different in this respect than the capacity of a slave. And he is given that license because of his limited capacity. So the Azan, please. Khaja Sahab, hai? Yes.